And now, your first morning weather on News 8 Now. Here's News 8 meteorologist Mallory Brooke.
You're watching News 8 Now. I'm meteorologist Mallory Brooke with an update on your July 4th forecast. Not pristine, but not a washout either. Most of our fireworks will go off fine this evening, though Mother Nature may bring some fireworks of her own. Scattered showers and thunderstorms possible this evening as a cold front does eventually move through the area overnight. So as you wake up tomorrow morning, we'll still have a few clouds in the area. Most of the showers should be gone, and temperatures will be back to around 80 degrees tomorrow. As we go into the rest of your day today, though, maybe your plans take you out on the water. We have a southerly wind about 5 to 10 knots, water temperature around 60, seas at 2 to 3 feet, and temperatures today will be just a little bit cooler than yesterday. 77 expected, 80 on Thursday, 81 for Friday. Saturday will be the warmest and most uncomfortable day before a cold front comes through with highs in the mid and upper 80s, but will dry out and clear up for the end of the weekend.